It's bedlam.
Bedlam?
Like the Beatles' Hard Day's Night where they're running down the street. That is essentially me.
Indoor Petsania. Beatles mania.
That's it. Me chasing other people.
Please buy our album. I've got awful handwriting.
What embarrassing phase did you go through as a teen?
Still in it.
I'm trying to claw my way out, but I can't. Just forever young. Hashtag
Am I the only one old enough to have worn flares? I think I'm the only one old enough to have worn flares. No one else in this band's ever worn flares, right?
Yeah, no, flares. But I thought flares were like the
70s.
No, that's it. Flare revival.
Flare revival.
Flare revival.
2002-ish.
Sure. But aren't they like on the brink of coming back now?
Yeah, if probably.
On the brink?
What do you think?
I would say you could wear flares whenever you want. I'm not going to judge you.
What embarrassing phase?
Yeah.
Not the Metro. That was embarrassing.
I don't know. Well, you know, it's soul smashing it now, isn't it? So it isn't embarrassing.
Yeah.
You know, I preempted that white family. So.
I went through a bit of a metal phase. Was that embarrassing? I really, really liked to pull it from my
mouth. Rob used to have drumming gloves that were made of leather, and just his fingers tipped out the ends.
Yeah,
fingerless leather gloves.
Yeah, no brand.
Okay.
What's wrong with that? Keeps your hands nice and supple.
No comment from me.
Not anymore.
Dave Grohl still does it?
Yeah, Dave Grohl still does it, man. Yeah. And he's like, oh.
I think you should get a new
job,
David.
You're like, no,
why? You're good at this.
Down.
Boom holder.
Yeah. You'd be on question time going throughout the audience.